This is Peter Mahovlich, your weatherman for today. Tonight, the weather is absolutely going to be wonderful. It might be raining right now, but my prediction is it's going to clear up. We'll be playing golf, and the mosquitoes will have a great time today. Starting to lighten up!
Put all this stuff on, and it stopped raining, so I'm just gonna leave all this stuff on.
So good to see Steve Thomas here after St. Louis wins the cup. From all those years of coaching there, he's out, now they win. I wonder if there's a connection there.
Says a lot about my ability to coach.
I was thinking about my shoes, and there were a few tears, and Sid saw me crying, and he went in like a man and got the ball.
I never play with a Scotia guy who can't play golf because they don't work.
Well, we're hoping actually just rains a little bit, because then the mosquitoes go away. And you are bleeding, sweetie. Yeah, you are.
Why, come on.
But here, watch this.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
I gotta ask though, why do you have that in your golf bag?
All women should just have those. Just never know, you may not find a porta potty.
Oh.
You didn't.
Yes! Yes!
It's for camera.
I was gonna say, Bobby, that was a chicken shit fucking shot. There you go! There you go!
Good
job, buddy!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Woo!
Who knows?
Todd, if we could just get you quickly on camera after that putt. Todd the Bot Harvey, what were you thinking looking at that birdie putt?
Nothing. Nothing at all.
How do you keep it going here on the back nine? I mean, you guys are off to a solid start. You're getting balls in deep here at the course. How do you keep it going?
We're going to kick it deep. We're going to put pucks to the net. We're going to put balls in the hole. Just keep putting pucks in the net, baby.
Thanks for stopping by.
Yeah, that was shit.
Ron, back to you.